Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. We are here at Century High School where the Knights boys basketball team has knocked off previously undefeated Liberty. Their rivals right down Liberty Road in an exciting game. 66-64 in some Carroll County action. Got three key guys with me, all seniors. To my left, he had a game high, well, team high, 23 points. Carter Truby, did I get that right?
Yep.
All right, in the middle, another senior, Matt Huber, he had 17 points. And next to him, Zion Williamson, no, I'm just joking. Jarrett Lamb, he had 10 points as Century comes back. They played a few weeks ago, had a 22-point lead on the Lions home court. They blew it, for a better term.
Yeah.
But tonight, they get it done. They were down early, kept fighting back, and eventually they get the win. They were actually down 9 early in the second half, but they kept fighting, and in the end, it is a 66-64 victory for the Lions. They are now tied for first. I'm sorry, for the Knights, who are now tied for first with the Lions, and we'll start with Jarrett Lamb. Jarrett, just talk about just the intensity out there tonight and you guys finding a way to get redemption from that first game.
It was intense. I mean, there's a lot of people there. We know there's going to be a lot of people there. We knew it was going to be a good game, and we just played our heart out there for all of our fans.
Yeah, yeah. Down 9, what was the mood like? What turned it around for you guys? Down 9 early in the second half.
Coach Warner just told us to keep our heads up and keep shooting our shot. Our shots weren't falling in the first half. And sooner or later, we started hitting a couple shots in the second half and it got rolling from there.
You're 23, right?
Yeah. Uniform. 22.
Yeah. Well, just talk about just some of the other contributions you guys got tonight.
Oh, well, I mean, we shoot the ball well. I mean, we always shoot the ball well. We shoot the ball in practice all the time. We can always take it to the hole. We can drive and kick, anything.
Matt, just talk about what were some of the big differences from the first game with Liberty and tonight? What were some things you guys changed?
So we broke down our films, see what went wrong, and then we have our Mad Men in practice who do a great job running their offense and simulating them, so we were able to be even more prepared on defense because they're a great team. They have a really dominant big, so we really had to focus on him.
Yeah, what was the strategy like? You seem like you guys, every time he got the ball, you guys just kind of put, like, collapse a couple of people on him?
Yeah, like I said, former player of the year, he's a great player, so our goal was to double the post because he would have gotten his shots up all day, as he still did. Yeah. So, still dominated.
Yeah, I mean,
he's still dominant.
Yeah, he had 33 points.
He's a great player.
33?
Yeah.
He had 33.
Wow.
Here's Carter Truby. I like that little strong move you made on him. Of course, he came back and got
that's his move, so I had to give it back to him.
But Carter, just talk about just the effort you guys put out here tonight.
Well, I mean, it could be our last time playing them, so we knew that we had to go out on the court and give it our all. Mm-hmm. So even though we had some down stretches, we just kept playing and went with the flow of the game and played super hard.
Right, yeah. Talk about the defense. Like I said, you guys did Tristan Kent, this is my first time seeing him.
Yeah.
33 points. He made it look, easy, and you guys played as well defensively as you could, and he still gets 33.
Yeah. I mean, Coach even said there's some players like that where they'll just go out and get buckets. So we were just trying to make sure that we limited the other players and just made sure we played the best defense on Tristan as possible.
We still got a few weeks left, but just talk about the season so far. Obviously, you guys are a veteran team.
Yeah, I mean, last year we were young. I mean, basically the same core guys from last year were starting. So we just tried to get better this year, and we just keep growing, and I'm excited for the future.
Right. Well, it's a big win, but still a lot more to be done. What are some things you guys want to improve on in these next couple of weeks?
Just defensively, we want to just improve our mindset, just focus on each game defensively, try to limit our opponents. We just got to take it one game at a time. We can't get ahead of ourselves. We control our own destiny from here.
Right. And just talk about getting the win, finding a way to come back on them after what happened a couple of months, about a month or so ago.
Oh, it was huge. I mean, we knew it was going to be a big game. you know, guarding Tristan. I mean, he's a tough kid, and he knew we were going to be our biggest matchup, so we had to shut him down, but...
Didn't work.
It didn't work in the end. Jarrett Lamb had 10 points. Nat Huber had 17 points. And Carter Truby, did I get that right, Carter?
Yep.
All right. 23 points as the Century Knights. They rise tonight as they knock off previously undefeated Liberty. 66-64. They are now tied for first in Carroll County as we are headed down to the stretch run in Carroll County. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Toney.